INTs all sting, but you throw one in the red zone, I think especially as a rookie, maybe it stings a little bit more.
I think what you're saying is they don't all count the same, do they? Mm-hmm. Right? Interceptions in the red zone that you've given up points now, those are precious. So you have to learn from those and in a hurry.
And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Snap.